Thank you. I live in a castle high in the mountains. The castle's made of sponge cake. Every few days, a wedding planner climbs the mountain and removes a sizable chunk of the castle's outer wall. I always tell the wedding planner to go away and stop stealing my castle, but it's a different wedding planner each time. I need to find a way to stop the weddings, because the castle can't take much more of this. There is one thing you need to know about me. I eat vanilla ice cream before every meal, even breakfast. And I usually make the ice cream myself by doing that thing where you pour the milk and sugar in a Ziploc bag with table salt and ice. But if I don't feel like making ice cream, I'll go to the bodega and buy a quart. The guy who works at the bodega, his name is Ralph, every time he sees me, he tries to sell me a lottery ticket. He presses the ticket into my hand and says, "I never believed in luck until the wind incident. Have I told you about the wind incident?" And I always respond, "No, you haven't told me about the wind incident." Look, we all have bodies. It just so happens that mine is made of soft tissue and yours is made of tinfoil and paper clips. The bird I bought from the pet store came with instructions for translating its chirps and whistles into meaningful statements. Once you get the hang of it, it's very simple. When the bird makes rising sounds, it's thinking about transcending its birdness and reaching a higher plane of existence. When the bird makes falling sounds, it's thinking about how brittle and hollow its bones are, how weak and useless its wings will someday be. The bird and I are planning to build a moat to protect the castle from the wedding planners. We're going to fill it with ice cream. It's not that I want to kill the wedding planners, although I have to admit, it's possible they will fall into the ice cream and die. I just want them to stop and reflect on how they got to a point in life where crossing a moat filled with soupy, rancid vanilla ice cream appears not only reasonable, but necessary. I have a lot in common with the wedding planners. I've planned things too, you know. If you think a wedding is impressive, you should have seen my plans. I had so much planned. And now look at me, cooped up with this flightless bird, this crumbling castle.
Mm-hmm.